what is in here? Oh! Honestly, didn't know this was here. Force power sphere. I like it. You know what? I don't much like you. So I will do away with you. Simple as that. All the holocrons they give you in here are gimmies. Invincibility. Hold on. I don't know what it is. I don't like his invincibility as much as the other ones. I feel like it doesn't do as much as it could. It's not like a boost to anything. It's just, oh, hey, don't take damage. I'm sure once you get to the harder stuff. That was all too convenient. Once you get to the harder levels like what I'm on personally, it will be like fucking godsend. But until that point, I just feel like it could do more. I'll just let them kill each other. Damn it. Damn it! Deserve it. I wish the lightsaber would, like, cut them in half, realistically. That'd be nice. What are you doing here? Shoot at me and I'll kill you. I'll kill you anyway. Compressed green? And 1,000 force points. Oh, you drew the short straw here, pal. See, I don't much care for you guys, so I'm gonna, you know, have fun with this one. Look how his body turns and everything. I'm just spitting the sticks around. Okay, well, I'll end your suffering now. The reason I do that mainly is because I think it's funny. Okay, I'm kind of fucked up that way, but I think it's funny. And it gives me more XP to do stuff like that.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We have a small situation here.
Go ahead.
Proxy has left the ship. I have no idea why.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep you busy here.
Yes, Cat. One second. Yes, I'll let you out. Hold on. There you go. No, I didn't mute my microphone because I didn't feel it was necessary. Anyway. Back to the game. I get the purge troopers first. Oh, that looks fun. See, how many force pushes does it take to kill you? One. Those guys are just one shots. They're health pack minions. You guys know what I'm talking about. Like, they're for just the lifesteal. You know, if you're playing a MOBA like Smite or League of Legends. Like, try to kill minions for lifesteal. Or if you're really good at the game, you just kill players for lifesteal. Oh, lordy. Wait, that's good. I should redefine good. Busy. Let's go. Energy. Where are the purge troopers? There you are. I try to kill those first whenever I have. Yeah. Oh. Who gave you the right to live, Captain? Force talent. Fuck you. You know what? Let's end you in style. Or not. There you go. Oh, wow. I was overthinking it, I guess. So yeah, about the whole... Never mind. Legend, or, no, not Legends of Gaming. Fuck. The whole True Potential guys. I will be recording with them Monday and Wednesday. I should be able to still record my regular stuff, although it might overlap, like, stuff that goes on that YouTube channel and Twitch will also go on this channel. I don't know. Probably not. Because I want to, if something... I don't want it to, but if something... Ooh, officer, hey! Bye. Anyway, were something to happen, I'd rather it not, but if something does happen, I'd rather be able to claim my own
that
videos.
The beam is maintaining the alignment of the cannon. If you can disrupt it, maybe it'll affect the firing pattern of the facility.
Oh, I know I missed holocrons. Oh boy. Yeah. I was about to say, that's gonna be bullshit if they didn't give me an invisibility or some shit. Because even though I don't like it, it is a lot better than getting shot at by snipers. Oh. They give you these to throw at them, I guess. Auto aim!